It's a sad day for the Canton Police Department as they say goodbye to one of their canines.
We believe, and our chief has even said it, that he believes the dog saved officers that day.
Officer Eric Stambro says Jethro passed away on Sunday morning at the Stark County Veterinary Emergency Clinic. He was brought here after getting shot three times during a burglary on Saturday. The suspect, 22-year-old Calandre Bearfield, was hiding from police inside Fisher Foods and started firing at officers when he was spotted. Officers returned fire, shooting Bearfield once in the leg. He was taken to the hospital, and Jethro was taken to the vet.
As many times as he was shot, they missed all the organs and all the bones. He had a couple little fractures in some of the bones that near his spinal cord. Or his vertebrae, but those were not a factor, was not going to be a factor in his life, but it was the brain. It's serious traumatic brain injury for him that he never really recovered from.
Jethro's partner, Officer Ryan Davis, was by his side as he took his last breath. He didn't want to talk on camera, but is extremely upset by the loss. He's had Jethro since he was a puppy.
He not only does he live with him and work with him, so he's with him all day at home and all night at work.
Jethro's tragedy has received a lot of attention on social media. Officer Stambro says people from all over the area have been offering their condolences. He says they appreciate the support.
He's the first dog in our department killed in the line of duty, shot in the line of duty. There's been dogs, we've had some accidents with cars and things, but never malicious like this. And he did some heroic actions that day. And he'll never be forgotten.
In Canton, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.